Very nice shore, you can.
Oh, what the
heck? Back to square one again.
That's crazy. I've never done
that. Doing much better than he was in his first match.
You have to really, 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 really,
really. Someone's out of the way. The multi hit forward air just eating out that focus punch.
Thank you.
Ah, that down B. Whoa! Not dead. Not dead, but very close. Make sure you can sure we'll do it. I stand corrected. Oh boy. Sour spot saving Diablo. Up smash is gonna take that game. Diablo takes the game up.
That's just begun.
Going in, still same characters.
You're like, I don't believe this.
Xenix in blue. He was gonna get out of that without some damage. Not dead, not quite dead. Very nice back air there, getting the kill.
Hey, yellow!
Just get through your match.
Alright. It's been over for a bit. I left my phone over. Anyway. Diablo Stealthy. Rose and Luma matchup, or Rose and Ryu match. What do you think of it?
Well, at first it seemed like that Stealthy had the upper hand, but Diablo's been so far been pulling it back.
Oh man,
that could have been a kill. It seems that.
And Luma's. Oh, he just killed Luma. That was. I'm sure you can would have killed here, full rage.
That's with most characters.
Oh, is this it? Oh my gosh.
That's not it. Nope. As with most characters, Ryo just has a very hard time when he is either above or off stage.
Oh, yeah.
With Rosaluma.
Stealthy's just running away now. Like, I don't got Luma. My character's not good anymore.
Very nice.
I gotta go. Oh, man.
Thanks.
That's it. That's game. Game two.
Game three. Diablo takes a set 2-1. That's just begun.